We've still got a ways to go here to hit this AO.
We have a one-click hike.
We might see some patrols.
Yeah, we have a one-click hike.
This is a good location here. In case we came under fire, we'd spread out so we don't take rifle grenade rounds.
Anybody got
pick our own rocks?
Do control tab, it'll switch your modes on task force radio. So if you want to yell to the sergeant, put on yelling, you can yell to the sergeant.
Yeah, perfect.
Like,
does anybody have
like if you drop a grenade, you're going to want to yell out fumble as loud and as fast as you can. The way people can
yeah, so you want to sit there and try to find your control and then your tab key and switch to the right one.
Sorry, what did you say?
By accident?
Don't forget the stop and type fumble. Then run away.
Drop a grenade at your feet, you yell
better
bad
yet,
grenade, bad
alt tab
grenade.
And message him on Steam.
Yeah, fumble and bad grenade works.
Bad grenade's
or Steam
best
message.
No, I prefer fumble.
If I have to throw one and it's a close throw, I always yell out, close frag, close frag.
Don't yell nut.
Yeah, well...
Hey, Davis, you're able to see what I'm wearing, right?
Well, because somebody says, you know, close frag, that could be an enemy frag, and if they're behind cover, they're not going to know to run. You have to emphasize a grenade. That means get the fuck out of there.
Well, when I'm saying that, I mean, like, it... Pretty much it could be an enemy grenade because they're so close. I mean, like, I'm saying, like, you know, whenever they're, like...
Like, what side it's going to be on. Like, close frag could be on the other side of rock.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, okay.
If there's an enemy grenade and we're all behind cover, we're all naturally going to be behind the cover. Troll?
Contact front. Bearing
I think
two,
it's just
five,
my internet
four
being shitty.
Let's not meters out.
Defense
squad.
You guys get down.
165 meters out.
Alright, let's get into these rock formations that underneath this church.
Do they have an AO in the salt floods? I think that'd be pretty badass.
I think that'd be a kill box.
I'd be like really
first
open.
First Eskimo
and have, like,
at current
make
pause
good use of
break. 188-155.
Two contacts straight ahead. 25 meters, 30 meters.
That is
okay, we got
for 204 man squad.
They're moving. We're left.
Yeah, they're all at bearing 240. We got a good rock formation up here. Let's fortify this.
I got 320s.
Oh yeah, just hold fire. They don't even know we're here. Just move slow.
Let them pass on by. Just hold.
Well, once you're on position, let me know.
Do we have air support?
Just say your name and in position when you're ready.
Percy in position.
Smith in position.
King in position.
Burris in position.
Copy that. Staff Sergeant in position. Let them have it.
Two down.
That's an A-frame. Good job, guys. Right before we move, do a 360-degree scan just to make sure nobody's attention's been aroused, and then we'll move out.
This is Burris. Radio check. I'll copy. We're good.
Did everybody hear that?
I heard it.
Yep.
Awesome. Yeah, that's because we got his backpack set the spears for all of us to hear.
Ooh, let me grab my, hey, let me grab my rounds. That's because you don't have it downloaded, probably.
Oh, yeah, I thought it was this guy over here.
Is that, AC/ACR1?
Affirmative.
I can see your shit.
This is, the 210. Affirmative.
Okay.
Alright, that's cool. Alright. So we got a storage facility in front of us here. We're gonna cross the street.
The whole town will clear, by the way, from my scout.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to cross the street, single file formation, follow each other's feet so we don't hit tripwires. SMO, you take point. Everybody else?
Copy.
File formation.
Approaching like from side RTO building. Now.
Copy that. Watch the left flank when you cross that alleyway.
Copy.
Guys, we're going to secure this house. Two on the right, two on the left.
Second up on door.
Incoming, incoming. I hear rockets. I hear rockets.
Yeah, I just heard that too.
Hold on.
Someone's...
What the fuck is, hey, what's Air's call sign?
You're gonna have to ask him.
What's his name again?
Zurich.
Zurich.
Zurich, yeah.
Zurich, this is Burris. You read me? I'll copy.
Okay, while he's doing that, guys, let's clear this building.
Backing up on front door.
Backing up on back.
Copy that. Smith, you go around back with the other guy.
What is your current call sign? Copy.
Revised and ready to move in.
Alright. Yeah. I'm going to open. Reach.
Okay. Moving. Three, 2, three. 1, reach.
Copy, Buzzard 1-1.
Oh, door opened the wrong way.
Can you repeat your last?
Moving up.
Buzzard 1-1. Over.
Second up on upstairs.
Did you say bean buzzer?
There's a guy in that room.
Oh. Medic sound. Oh, I hope that. Don't come up. Do not come up here. This fucker just shot through the door and killed him.
He didn't even fucking open the door. He just shot him right through it.
What happened?
The guy shot him through the door.
He's down. He's down.
Copy that. You guys secure that room.
Holy fuck! Seriously?
Limoncelli on buzzer.
Okay, let that be a lesson, guys. Enemies will shoot through doors if they hear you moving fast. It's not the first time I've seen this.
Thank
if you move fast, door, the enemy will shoot through it. So when we were coming up the stairs, we should have been in walking slow. Because he heard you moving up. That's what killed you.
Hey, I'm going to go ahead and tell him he can do a rotate around these storage units.
Guys, up against the wall here. Deck up on this fence. We're going to move in.
I hear a vehicle.
Copy that. We do have that transfer.
Advise when to breach.
Yeah, I hear technical, too.
All right, let's breach.
Guys are on Eskimo. Lies on ship. Let's move, move, move.
Oh, that's static AA. Okay, I got a confirmed enemies. Do not stand above this window. There's a static 50 mil, static 50 cal inside of this building.
Copy, just tell me when
we
it
should
breach.
Take him in the back. He's facing this way.
Yep. Hey, split us up. You guys come around.
I got two enemies.
I should go around the back
side. There's two confirmed enemies in
there.
They're both facing this way, so the guys in the back should.
I got right.
To kill them both.
Okay, ready to move?
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna move on your go.
Okay.
Initiate.
2, 1, move.
That was a grenade launcher.
That's a fucking grenade launcher.
Holy fuck.
Alright, everybody sack up on me for this building.
Oh, did he just get himself shot?
He's taking shots.
Oh, crap, we got squad.
He's dead. Oh, there's shots over here?
Yep.
Oh, shit, we got a whole shitload of guys.
Oh, fuck.
Reload.
Guys, let's breach and clear this. Breach and clear this building.
Opening. Clear. Somebody open the first door.
Hey, we're getting close to the enemies because I can hear
them
talking.
Ah! There's a guy still outside. I'll be right back.
He's still in that bush. I fucking put a grenade, two grenades on him. I was surprised he didn't die. In the bush outside. In the back.
Yeah, they're definitely at the back corner of this thing. Let's see if we can get a vantage up top.
I have eyes on enemy.
Oh, shit.
I got myself.
Through the doors. Shooting through the doors.
No, he shot me through the window. Saw him shoot at me. I was shooting at him.
Oh, yep, yeah, yep, yeah, there he is. Fire in the hole.
He's dead.
Oh. Okay, relax. I'm outside. I'll be right back.
Yeah. Alright, let's finish clearing this before we go out. Go upstairs.
He said 1 second in game.
User joined your channel.
Hey, Davis and Zerbic. I'm gonna move you guys.
I was wondering, he's down.
Briefing room real quick so I can talk to you real quick.
Alright, we do have guys at bearing 240 in between those. See, at bearing 240, there's two-story buildings.
Take a fire.
Permission to engage. Oh, wait, these guys do not know we're here. Do not engage yet.
That was just a pop shot.
Oh yeah, we got a whole bunch of guys. Two sixty, about 100 meters.
I have eyes on. Can I engage?
Yeah, we might as well engage from here. I'll put some rifle grenades
over. 1-1, this is Gunfighter 1-1. I'm currently at gunships available at your disposal. I'll copy.
Solid copy. We're gonna give you a place to hit right now.
Down.
Copy that. I'm currently doing a rotation around the city, holding orbit.
Person, you got any mines? Yep. All mines? I thought you said mics. Nope. No claymore, sorry.
Pop some smokes.
Smith, you drag that guy back.
Frag out.
Your frags are too far left.
Alright, I'm reviving you.
Thanks.
Fucking planes. Yeah. I've been trying to fix an issue with the fucking jet. It just wants to keep going into a nosedive, but I'm gonna deal with it.
Thank you.
No worries. Be more careful.
Reloading.
Alright, I'm gonna get a private run.
I just got picked up.
Davis, you're hurt. Keep groaning. You're...
Oh, shit. Ooh, baby, that was close.
Popping
okay,
smoke.
Guys, fall back.
Oh, shit, what the hell?
You guys fall back from those mines. We're gonna circle around to the north. These guys from another angle. Hopefully they fall back into our claymores.
Alright, so where should we move?
We're gonna double back the way we came around this building and head north.
We're not retreating, guys. We're just improvising. We got claymores down. They might run into
what was
them.
The last of it? Is that an ambient noise, like the cat sounds?
Oh! There's a bouncing Betty.
I think we just fucking... Yep, there's one of them booby traps.
No, that's Davis groaning. Davis is hurt.
I was right beside that thing. I don't know why I didn't die.
Alright, you're
Thank
up.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. You guys might have to cover me for a minute.
Everybody up?
Negative, somebody's saving Private Ryan. Alright, once we get there, send some medical, make sure you guys are all healed.
Alright, roll back up.
Davis, healing you.
Davis, I'm gonna be offline for 2 minutes, gonna go RTB.
Copy.
That jet's smoking. Doesn't look too good.
Yeah, he dropped the bomb a little bit close to himself.
All units should be healed.
Yeah, I'm healed, thanks. We need to watch out for more mines and stuff.
Get down so we're not skylining ourselves. There we go. We got lots of rock to move up in here now. This is the angle I was looking for.
This is exactly where they were hiding.
Yep, now I know why. It's a good spot. 150 meters at bearing 135. We got... Oh, shit, everybody stop moving. We got an Ifrit in the bush. Oh, it's empty.
Yeah, I think that's where he dropped bomb at. Good break.
Just keep crawling up and those rocks. I'm not taking a chance on this thing.
I literally see the hole we were shooting out of.
I'm taking out the Ifrit.
Oh, that was just spectacular.
I had a possible contact.
Oh, behind the fence, behind the wall.
Yeah, stay behind rocks, guys.
Anybody even have eyes on?
He's behind the wall, direct 12 o'clock from my body. Behind the palm tree.
Copy that. Let's see if we can flank him.
Davis, any targets?
Tough yeah, most of them are at bearing 6-5. Sorry, 1-6-5.
Yeah, that guy's down.
Want me to do strafe? You got another guy running in the courtyard to the southeast. He's coming around a flank you, there's two of them. Coming from the east.
Copy that. Alright guys, let's really keep moving here.
They're by that truck. That old broken, there's three of them by that broken truck.
Copy
in that,
that
leopard yard. To your left, Davis. To your left, Davis. Yes. There's three of them right here.
Yeah, I see that. I don't see them, but I know where they are. Yeah, affirmative, I got you.
I'm currently on standby, right on the mountain. If you need air support, go and call me in. I'm using a...
You guys want to throw some stairs?
On enemy.
Copy that. I'm in the laser designated area. If you guys can heal those two, put some smoke.
Copy that.
Anybody got NVGs active? I'm going to use an IR laser right where they are.
Oh, shit.
One out.
Oh, thanks, man.
We definitely need
no AA in there. I've got locked on twice.
Yeah, I still see targets down there.
Alright, will you stay here, pick them off? I'm going to crawl up and heal these guys.
One down.
I'm behind a rock on your six. Can you give me up?
Copy that.
We're coming for you two guys to respawn.
The guys are coming out of the courtyard. They're moving onto the road.
Copy that. You're right flank there, man.
Bearing 160 from me. Oh, God.
They're shooting at the
air strike just on our 12 o'clock center of the road. We need a strike.
Copy that. Target hit.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Okay. I need to move up and get these guys up.
Buzzer 1-1 is currently down. I repeat, Buzzer 1-1 is down.
Okay guys, we're gonna move due east into this next compound where the flaming wreckage is. We're gonna start our search for that suitcase.
Copy, I'm gonna put on a weapon flashlight.
Actually guys, I have a suitcase targeted right now. It's bearing 120.
192 meters out.
Affirmative, let's roll up.
Be careful in this courtyard, those guys here before.
Yeah. Why we're going this way, we need to mop these guys.
Should I move?
I think it's clear, yep, we're on your six. Move fast, though.
Entering building.
Got an MRAP over here. I hear an AA launcher.
You guys see that red? You guys see that target where that suitcase is? On the MRAP there.
Oh, that's what I said. There's an MRAP here.
Thought you meant an enemy.
There's some serious AA in that town.
Alright, Alright, Percy, you got a point. Take us to that suitcase, or that target. Watch these windows.
What was that?
I'm stuck.
About 3 to 4 AA, middle of the town.
200 meters.
I'm talking to pilot real quick. Okay, what do you need? Okay, Sergeant, once we grab the case, are we going to need an extract?
Yes.
Solid copy. Yes, we will.
See my laser?
You guys, move up to that target. Move to cover. We're not under fire.
No, but there's an AA launcher over here somewhere.
Just kill him.
I think he's on the ammo cache.
This is Gunfire 1-1, come right on approach to extract zone. Berlin point, two troops.
I just had a shootout with this fucker. Fucking cowboy style. You guys find that suitcase target?
Yeah, we're on it.
Yeah, I'm getting the briefcase right now. Alright, intel is secure.
Good to go. We're all ears, low dog.